teaches us there is only one God. He creates all. Everyone is equal and must live together peacefully as brothers and sisters. Both Muslims and Sikhs are created by the same God and should not do anything to displease God. From this Sakhi, we have learnt that even in today's world, we must not forget the teachings of our religion. We must live with everyone in peace and harmony. We are all equal. We must undertake acts of kindness, honesty, work hard, and share with the poor. We must not get angry or greedy and think of good all the time. The Sakhi taking money to the next world teaches us that we cannot take anything with us to the next world. Dhani Chand, a rich businessman, invited Guruji to his house. He told Guruji that he was not happy and satisfied with what he already had and wanted to be the richest man in Lahore. Guruji wanted him to take a small needle to the next world, and when Guruji said this was impossible, Guruji said, how can you take 7 crore rupees to the next world when you can't even take a small needle? Guru Nanak Devji teaches us to do seva, help and give to the poor people, feed the hungry and provide clothing to the needy. This will make us feel happy and content. As a result for Guruji's teaching, I would like to do seva in the Nagar Kirtan in November by giving snacks and drinks to everyone. I'll also save some of my pocket money and donate that to charity too. I'll be able to take this seva with me to the next world. The Sakhi's 3 lessons is about Mumia, who's a well-known landlord who lived in the village of Dhaka. He robbed the travellers and people's houses at night. Mumia thought it was an act of kindness to give to the charity, even if the money had been made by stealing or robbing the others. Guruji gave Bumya 3 lessons. Ek sach bolo, do chori na karo, then jab dalu khada unsana tukka nahi dena. From these 3 lessons, I have learned that I'll always speak the truth. For example, if my parents ask me whether I did something, I'll always ask honestly. I'll never take anything that doesn't belong to me, and I'll always ask an adult first. During Guruji's travels, he delivered the message of truthful living and getting rid of ego with truth. Guru Nanak Devji could sense the evil plot going on in Sarjan's mind. Sarjan was helpful and kind during the day, but at night he was very evil. Guruji sang the hymn. Bronze is bright and shiny, but when it's rubbed, its blackness appears. Washing its impurity is not removed, even when it's washed 100 times. Sarjan understood the meaning and begged for forgiveness. When I give to others or share example with my friends, I do so with good intentions and kindness from my heart and not expect anything in return. In the Sakhi, Guruji also highlighted the yogis have given up the worldly wishes they still had ego within them. From Guruji's teaching, I learnt in order to get rid of ego in my life and make sure I pray every day, learn more about my religion and the teaching of the 10 gurus in Sangat to make myself a better person. The following Shabad from the Guru Granth Sahib Ji, Ankh 473. From woman, man is born. Within woman, man is born. To woman, he's engaged and married. Woman becomes his friend. Through woman, future generation comes. To woman, he's bound. So why call her bad? From her, kings are born. Without women, there'll be no one at all. Guruji encouraged the participation of women equals in worship, in society, and on the battlefield. He encouraged freedom of speech and that women could participate in any or religious activities, including reading the Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji.